receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. Allen makes the tackle. Loss of 9 yards on the play. That'll bring up third and long.
There are few better ways to end a season than with an amazing performance in a bowl victory. Our Road to Glory makes a postseason stop to showcase the skills of a great young talent. This was a week to remember not only for him, but for everyone who saw him play. Akron will be updating their record book soon. The mark for passing yards in a game is now his. We now go to our Kirk Herbstreit for more on this record-breaking display.
All right, thanks, EA. For Akron, they head into the offseason with a great sense of accomplishment as they annihilated their bowl competition. Our Road to Glory subject played a major role in this team getting the victory. He had no trouble finding a receiver downfield.
Boy, he put it all on display today. Great touch, strong arm, time after time making the perfect throws. Today, he was, without a doubt, the star of the game.
For Akron, the momentum from this bowl victory will carry into the offseason. Back to you, EA.
Great analysis, Kirk. Thank you very much. Another college football season has ended. We'll continue our Road to Glory series next year, so stay tuned. Until then, I'm Erin Andrews for EA Sports.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
The subject of our Road to Glory series is no longer an underclassman. As his junior season begins, it's time to review the first half of his collegiate career. Unfortunately, the team failed to win the national championship despite going undefeated. His team had some success on the gridiron, but they didn't win the big prize. His individual season, it was the same. No Heisman, but a Maxwell Award as a consolation. For more insight on the upcoming season, we turn to Kirk Herbstreit.
For Akron, not being ranked is a slight that they'll use to fuel their fire during this season. As for our Road to Glory athlete, as a preseason All-American, expectations are high, but I have no doubt he is going to live up to them. This is shaping up to be a great season, Aaron.
Thanks, Kirk. We'll talk to you on our next stop on the Road to Glory. Two down and two to go for this young man. Will he carve out his place among the legends of the game? We'll find out as our Road to Glory continues for a third season. I'm Erin Andrews for EA Sports.
Welcome! Today's game is between the Eagles and the Akron Zips.
Morris makes the reception. Number 18 on the tackle at the 27-yard line. That makes it first and 10. Incomplete, which was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. With the catch. Number 11 makes the tackle at the 30-yard line. 6 brings him down. Gain of 9 on the play. That brings up 2nd and 1.